Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Promise of safety. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. This expedition at least promises success. Watch your step. Another one falls. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. blood quickens. Is restored. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Impressive. Glory. This is how a life is taken. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Some reward for a task well performed. and sinew to actuate them. Will these walking bones finally fail? In Radiance, may we find victory. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. But a victory nonetheless. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A powerful blow! success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? A full pack often attracts unwanted attention. We dug for months, years, an eternity, and we were rewarded with madness.